at SigOpt?
We're asking some pretty big questions.
Are people trusting the system, or is there still a human element? Is that some of the gap that we're seeing between the algorithms and the hardware? Do you have people in your lab who are philosophers?
Experiment Exchange, a podcast where we find out how the latest developments in AI are transforming our world.